Hi, those who are new to channel, select the subscribe button and select ring to get the regular updates so that whenever we update level videos, you can get it immediately. And click the show more so you'll get the. If you want to know about advanced trading strategy means, call this number so you will get guidance for to learn about advanced trading strategy. And if you want to open a DMAT or trading account means, select the link in this description follows. So if you click it means your procedure will follow. And if you click the home page means, you will get so many videos like indicator strategy videos, and you can watch it through the playlist. Hi, in this video we are going to see about Ravi indicator, which is range action valued index. So it will be more like a index which is used to identify the overbought and oversold zone of the market. So in my previous video I have clearly explained you how this Ravi indicator formed and how it will work out in equity, everything like that. So in this video I will show you how this indicator will work out in commodity. So we will see how it will be worked out in commodity also. So for commodity I am going to show you how it will work out in crude oil. Okay, let's see. This is the range index. In this the field type is closed, moving average type is Vidya. So it will be like a slow moving average. For slow moving average it will be like 65, and for fast moving average it will be like 7. So based on by moving off this both one only, the market level and market trend will get defined. So if the sideways market appeared means it will not move much. Only when the market is appeared only we will get the indications. Like overbought zone means it will be like it need to touch above 3. Whenever the overbought zone continuous uptrend or like that appeared only means this will work out, and it will indicate like a green color bar. So this is said to be in the increasing bar. The market continuously increased, so it will indicate as a green color bar. Whenever a continuous downtrend like that appeared means it, if it touches the or above, move the above means minus 3 means it will indicate as a red color bar. So it will be like saying we can say it as a decreasing bar. So let's see how it will work out in commodity. And for this commodity, whatever the strategy, whatever the indicator, you need a perfect timing. And for the timing we are going to use for commodity is 30 minutes, because 30 minutes is worked out very well for commodity, and this 30 minutes is been very useful for range one also. Due to market is in long time, this 30 minutes only give some perfect entry. So for that only I am using this 30 minutes. We will check it out on how it will work out also. After continuous green color appeared, as you can see the market has shown continuous green trend. After the green trend continuously appeared, here the gray one got appeared. So after the gray one got appeared only, you need to sell this crude oil. So whenever it happened means you need to sell it, because the green color indicating overbought zone, that means the market continuously moved upward, so it's going to be a turning point. So that is what indicated by this Ravi indicator. So whenever this overbought zone, like the turning point going to happen, this indicator will help out and find out there is going to be a turnout. So when we got this signal means, like doji if it formed means, we can also already know what is doji also. So whenever it happened means we can just go for selling this stock, and by selling it you can earn these profits also. So that is how you need to do the trade and book the profit. Let's check with the some other previous ones also. As we can see here, the green one got popped up. After the green one popped up, due to the red one the gray got appeared. The overbought zone is finished. After the overbought zone finished, that means if the green one appeared means we need to sell this stock. So at this point we can sold this crude oil stock. After we sold it, we can easily book this profit. So due to the continuous downtrend, and the previous one also the green one got appeared. After the green one got appeared, the gray ones appeared. That means we need to sell this stock at these points. So after you have sold it, you can see again green, but it's still in the same range only. If it's in a different range one means you can just average it, and after you have averaged those stock, we can just wait it and see this continuous downtrend. By using this continuous down one, we can just book the profits in crude oil. So that is how you need to do the trade. Let's check with some other. This is silver. Here you can see a perfect U-turn, like a perfect overbought zone appear. So after a continuous uptrend, after a continuous the overbought zone here got appeared. After it got appeared, a sudden turnover. You need to use this turnover. By using this turnover, you can just sell the stock and book the profits. So like this only it will tell us, very few entries only, but whenever this entries got appeared means you need to use it. So it will indicate a perfect and a strong U-turn. So you can just use it, and even if you have already buy this stock and want to know when you need to exit means you can use this indicator. By using this indicator you can also get to know there is going to be a turnover like that. You cannot just falsely exit at this point. You can fully book this profit. So for this also you can use this indicator. So it will be very helpful for that also. If you use this Ravi indicator means you can easily find out those overbought zone, oversold zone, everything like that. So whenever a green color appeared, you need to sell at this point. Whenever a red color appeared means you need to buy at that point. So that is how you need to do this trade. By using this Ravi indicator, you can surely book the profit and you can surely get a perfect entry also. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description button and fill up the details. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.